This is George, again with the Gymnastics Minute. I have with me Krista Palmer, one of our advanced trampoline performers. And today's minute is going to be exploring how to perfect your back with a full. Let's just start, Krista, with a nice back with a full. Krista does have a good full twisting back flip, as you'll see. Once you're able to do a full, then we try to work in and out of our back with a full. So let's put a back flip in front of it and a back flip after. Doing this makes you have really good control of your full twister. We can also do three full twists in a row, each one higher than the one before. Another good technique for mastering that full twist. As you can see, on each of those fulls, she must go higher and wait longer for her full twist. One of our drills that we've been doing is a back tuck, then a back straight, and then seven fulls in a row, each one higher than the one before. Let's see how many fulls Krista can make in a row. Wonderful, Krista. As you can see, this would help anybody to perfect their full twisting back flip. That's your gymnastics moment for today.